Yo, what's up, young guys? How's it going? Right now, we're headed to Savannah, Georgia to meet up with my clients. And for today's shoots, it's actually a best friend shoot. So quick tip, whenever you're taking pictures of at least two people and you want both of them to be in focus and still have a nice bokeh blurry background, put your aperture at 2.8 or 3.5 for the best results. Now, with that being said, let's head to the shoot.
Yep, I like it. Let's move on.